Everyone, this is TRS. We are back with Spelunky. New episode. As I said, this is a roguelike game. You have one life, only one. And if you die, you need to start everything from the beginning. So, play carefully. Oops, sorry. Ouch. So this is oops. If you press shift, you run and you can make long jump. Just open. Yes, a way out here. I'm not sure where the exit is. Let me see. Here we go. Okay. So first level completed. Okay. I think I killed the lady. Okay, good. Who's that? Oh. Yes. Shotgun. Some bombs. Buy this one. Like a badass. Okay. Let's go. Yes. Loot. Nice loot. 0 kills. Yeah, that's a good somehow. Ouch. No, come on. Let's try again. I knew that. Okay. be avoid this stuff. A lot of traps. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Guy. The bomb here. Yes. Yes. Ladies first. Okay, thanks for that. I appreciate. And 2 kills, 1 lady saved. Almost, yeah, more than 5k. Not bad, not bad. Okay, let me open this. That's good. Oh, nice. Totally not planned, of course. Ha! That was nice. Come on, baby, let's go here. Can I buy here? Not just close the shop. What's that? Spikes on their souls. So I guess I have more creep now. Okay, how can I go down? I will just... What? What? Okay, I got killed from the shopkeeper. That was... It was nice. Okay, let me try this one. Last try for today. Wow. I'm amazed. So, never fuck with the shopkeeper. Okay. What I'm doing? I'm just pressing randomly. Buttons here. Okay, yeah, okay, I think this will be super fast. Come on. Yes, it is. Oh, my ability. Yes. Dead? No, she's alive. Yes. Okay, continue. I'm still shocked for the shopkeeper. Come on, this rope. Yes. Yes. Wow. That's a spider. jumped.
Eyes? The eyes, ancient symbol of real power. Does it have any other purpose?
No clue.
You tell me.
You tell me.
I cannot do out here. Let's get out of here.
You just need a bit.
Let's move on.
Okay. Yes, continue.
Jump, make a jump.
With the pressing shift and set same time.
Yes,
lovely done.
Okay, let's go here. Snake. Yes.
Can I go? Don't tell me I'm stuck.
Big jump.
We shift.
Yes. But yeah, it's
yes.
You know what? I put you to strip.
I knew that, so an arrow has burst one of my vital organs. Okay, that's it. As you can see here, game over, guys. So this game is not that bad, it's a bit difficult for me. I'm not that used anymore, but this was funny somehow. So I hope you enjoyed, and that's it for today. Have a great day. See ya. Bye.